So in general, yeah, some good news. So I think this week was the first time since several weeks we had, yeah, 20 field players on the pitch. Yeah, some really good news. Smiley Watkins can return to the squad. Alex Pritchard 1 week further on. Yeah, we have even Jamal Lewis and Alex Tete back in training. Jamal returned to training in the end of last week. Right now, he's since 8 days back in training. He already got appearance in the under-23. And Alex Tete is back in training since in the full training, team training since Wednesday. Yeah, so to be honest, we were a little bit tempted to bring them both back in the squad for tomorrow, but it is, we decide right now it's a bit too early. But Alex, the same like Jamal, are 100% available for the Leeds game and will return 100%. So in general, good news because yeah, it's always good to have a good balance between perhaps offensive and defense orientated players, and that helps us. The same with Tom Tribal, so he's full available for tomorrow, and thinking about to bring him back in the starting lineup. So at least he's a really good option for tomorrow. And so in general, some good news. Also, Cameron Jerome had some problems in the recent weeks before. He was able to train the full program in this week, so in option two. So in general, not too bad. Many options, and I think so. It looks good in the moment. So, and especially when I think about the next 1 or 2 weeks when Jamal and Alex are there with 100%, and it looks brighter than before. And yeah, the only guy who is right now out is James Husband. He will return next week to the training process. But all in all, not too bad in this week. Yes, he returned today. The first team training he had today with the under-23, because we were just preparing for the game. For that, it's too early. He will train again tomorrow with the under-23. And yeah, we're thinking about to give him some minutes perhaps in the under-23 game to return. So he had no team training with us in the moment, but if everything works, he can return in the next week too. To be honest, yes. To be honest, yes. Because he had a lot of load in the beginning. Because yeah, he had no preseason and has to be there in each and every game for us in each and every minute, especially in the position where he has to struggle a lot and a lot of duels. And the last 2 or 3 games before his injury, you got a bit the feeling, okay, he feels a bit tired. So although we didn't want him to injure himself, but we had the feeling, okay, perhaps the body needs takes his break what was necessary. And for that, I think and I hope it will help him to come back in this brilliant shape and performance like he had in the beginning of his run. And I'm pretty sure he will. Yeah, and he's a good option for starting 11 tomorrow. When you work long enough in football, you know it's even the most difficult win to end a tough run. And so when you have a series of games that you didn't win, it's always that you have to force a result. And sometimes it helps to have a, let's say, an ugly win or something like this, and that gives self-confidence. You come in a positive run as well. And it's always difficult to end such a tough run, and that's our topic. So we all know we were pretty close to turn the momentum in Cardiff. Yeah, but there were some reasons we were not able to do this. And right now we have to have in our mind we need to force a result, because that's most important in the moment. Although we improved in many topics in the last games, the most in football, it's always about the result, and it helps in confidence and in the table, in the atmosphere, in the togetherness. Always results are pretty important, and for that, the main topic or the headline over the game is to force a good result, yes.